It's hard to get in and out of here, so we're here, right? Gemstone Dar's mine. And well, if I could just get around here and then we could go to Twin Lake, it's quite a ride. Stinks to have to do that. Now you see how I do the things I do. The voodoo that I do. I think we have to cross. Because the river gets wider if we go up here, right? I think. That's actually okay. So if we go up and then around this side of the river and we just follow... Yeah, that's the problem there. We got the swamp. But if we continue on this side, we have mountains, don't we? My boat's there. Ah, I'm trying to navigate, you don't understand. I actually made it across. Alright, now I have no idea where I am. Looks like I just came across a mountain, though. Or part of a mountain. So yeah, I didn't think about that. I could have cured her poison all this time. I was more focused on the stun. I have to remember, you know, I'm gonna write that down. When we get back to Ilion, we gotta buy that stun herb, because no one has that. Oops, sorry guys, I was just so busy trying to... buy... so busy trying to treat our weapons and such. Was it called Drelbin Herb? You know what? I'm not gonna even tell what it is. So, buy... four-leaf clover. Actually, has this thing... that heals poison as well. They're not labeled, so I'm just gonna make it easier for myself. Buy four-leaf clover. Heal. Stun. And alien... to do! Alright. Okay, so mountains. Oh. Oh, is this that, this is the, this is Mira, isn't it? Yeah, okay. I know where we are then. Bring my map back up. Those sprites. Really don't. Especially not in our current condition. So the herb woman. Okay, we're crossing here. So we need to kind of head. Why is our horse point up when we go? Never mind. Twin Lake should be. North is still up here. Where are we right now? I think I know where we are. Unfortunately, night falleth again. And I can't cross that. Damn it! Yeah, Satine would have been way dead by now. Either that or we would have spent a lot of time just healing her and it would have been annoying. Probably what I would have done. Actually, well, I can't do it. We'd be ended up wasting... potions on her. Uh-huh. Oh, that's right. No horses allowed in town. Yes, yes. The stuff. It's awe-inspiring, I know. So where's the healer in this place? Is... We should go visit Chandra. This is the Guild of Warriors. We don't have really fought anything. I don't think any of us need to level up. Should I check it? I have it written down somewhere. I have it written down on a separate, like, a notepad. Here it is. Amethyst requires 2520. Silk requires 2640. Grab band 27. Oh my god, he's 3 points shy of leveling. That's. But that's not even in this town, right? That's in Jewel, so. Transric 3375, got stolen a while ago. Satine 302. Oh! No, Satine 3 needs 3150, and so does Drovenir. None of us need to level up. Good to know. I think the healer is pretty remote. I'm thinking here. Or maybe here. No, I think this is the sage who identifies items. The store is here. I don't think we need anything from the store. And which one is Chandra? This is the Guild of Warriors, I believe? Who's that? Or Chandra in the other town? This is Rafts. Who the hell would buy a raft? There's rafts for free. A sucker, that too. I think that's Chandra. He can fill our flasks for us. That would be very nice of him. Well, we did buy empty flasks. It's noontime. Where is he? Can't see him unless you... It's like we can't see the whole room because it's too realistic. Too realistic for my taste. Yo! Chandra! Where art thou? Guy thinks you can just wander around his house however he's so pleased. I could just stand in one place and wait. We've come to burglarize your home. Defend yourself. I can just wait until it's nighttime and then. wait till he goes to sleep and then gets back up. That's the ultimate stalking. Hey, don't go to sleep yet. I think I just gave it to him. Who's holding him? Yeah. And these are the level 5 healings. Okay, awesome. It's a lot cheaper than actually buying them. One more, I think. Yeah, that's it. Everyone have one. Except for my own self. I think I have some ready anyway. Thank you, good sir. You can't heal our stun. Yeah, I have plenty. That's all we needed. We'll be on our way. To the healer! I need like that super friend sound. To the healer! I can't do that. There's a Guild of Warriors. Alright. Where are we? Where we need to go. Yeah, I think it's down and through there. No, I don't hear nothing. I'm trying to... yeah. It's gonna be closed, isn't it? I think it's dark. Yeah, I gotta wait till morning. Banker's hours with these people. Open day and night. Good on Brother Hieronymus. Yes, sir. $50. Wow, we are broke. Oh. I don't know if we can afford to stay at the inn at this point. Certainly not gonna 66. No, I don't want to do that either. It's the easiest way to see how much gold you have is put it all together. Yeah, we're gonna have to use rations. I'm certainly not gonna make money fighting spiders and cave rats. So hopefully come across something that has money. Alright, so I will try to... actually, let's leave first. We have to go into camp to even cast a spell out of combat. Oh, is this the way? Unless we start selling stuff, which we'll probably need. come back to me. Casting heal stun. Good. Glad it worked on the first try, because I only had two more tries for it. So we need to rest a whole bunch of times. Luckily we have a bunch of rations. 25, 24, 24, 23, 31, 19. Jeez, Griban. Why can't I just hit Z again? I'm gonna have to go out. So I'll see you guys when we're done resting. Okay, so I've taken the liberty of just... After resting, camping multiple times, I ended up giving Griban all the rations so the rest of us wouldn't use them for nothing, because we were all fine except for him. And then redistributed them back, and ran all the way back here, so I took the liberty of cutting all that out, because it wasn't very interesting. So, here we are back here, I'm gonna go straight ahead and see if this probably just goes around about, and there's a wall here, I'm guessing is what happened, so. Oh no, it does continue, look at that. I'm gonna check it out. Very interesting. Okay. So it is kind of what I thought, just a little different. So don't forget about that block in, but this door is closer. So... might be a little of those pickaxes or something on those rocks. But let's check out this gate or whatever this is. Good time to save. Oh, we're in the House of Donner. Okay. I didn't know that was gonna happen. I mean, I guess a clue is a ladder usually leads to, like, an inn or something like that. Building. Ooh. We can take his stuff. Oh, a rope and a pickaxe. We have that stuff already, but... we could always sell it, right? These don't stack, I guess. No. The ropes do. I probably will end up selling the pickaxe. I don't know if they ever break. We've used the pickaxe quite a few times, haven't we? Or is that the crowbar I'm thinking of? Is that a wadded up piece of paper over here? If it is, we don't care about it. Hello, good sir. Let's take a look at your wares first before we start talking to you. Because that's just the way we roll. Alright. Diner, I presume? Apparently I didn't understand you. Probably a dwarf. Yes, it is Donner. Hello. Hello, Monsieur Donner. Welcome, my name is Donner. What can I do for you? I guess we're just going to give him that letter, but let's ask him about stuff. Try to anyway. About the Amberstar. I see nothing about that. Well, you seem to know where it might be. You can say nothing about your own self. That's sad. The Eerie. You have a nephew there. I think a quest would trigger a lot of things, but it doesn't seem to. Alright, so what was his cousin's name? Bothor. Sometimes when I try to type things in, the game crashes. Okay! Don't know anything about him. Give... Donner takes the letter and reads it in silence. As I see, you were looking for parts of the Amberstar. Perhaps I can help you. A few centuries ago, the centerpiece of the Amberstar came into the possession of the dwarves, and they incorporated it into the dwarf crown. A few hundred years ago, the dwarves lived in the volcano valley to the east of Twin Lake. They lived there and worked in the large Doras mine. At this time, something strange happened in the mine, and the dwarves fled from the valley. Most of them disappeared. I just want to write this crap down. Because I'm guessing we have to go to this mine. Dwarf Crown Amberstar. Large Doras Mine. Okay. Volcano Valley east of Twin Lake. Got it. Something strange happened in the mine and the dwarves fled from the valley. Most of them disappeared, and no one knows how. The remaining dwarves found a gemstone. But now to the matter you are concerned with. If you bring me the dwarf crown, I will take the centerpiece of the Amberstar out of the crown and give it to you. You will probably find the crown in the old mine. But you must know the right word to open the mine. Let me think. It had something to do with the name of the mine. I'm sorry, but it's such a long time ago, and I cannot remember. But I believe I told my nephew Bothor about it. I will give you a letter for him, and if you are lucky, he will be able to remember. Alright, back to Ilion, which I don't mind so much, because I never bothered looking at the city map in Ilion, because I completely forgot that you can do such a thing. Sad, isn't it? Then, so that happens when you play this game for, like, a lot and then stop for months. That's what I do. Okay, we need to go back to Bothar. And we need something to do with the name of the mine, the Doras Mine. So I'm guessing it's not Doras, it's something similar. Okay. Give it to Silk. Let's see if we can ask him about anything else. Uh, Nothing about that. Still don't have anything to say about both of them. No. How about the Amberstar this time? No. Oh god. Crown. No, okay. You don't have anything to say about anything, got it. I'm supposing this is another letter we can't actually read. I hate that. Silk has it. Oh, he took the other letter. Transfer now. Use. Nope. Just want to see something. I know, whenever you look at stuff, it doesn't read it. I just want to... Yeah. It's 110 grams! So useful. Alright. Thank you, sir! Hope you don't mind if we look around your abode some more. I don't think there's anything else here. That is funny, though, having a house right in the middle of a mine. Guessing that's the dwarf way. What happened? Wait, I just looked at that. Oh, I looked at ourselves. I hit it. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought there was a secret with that. No. I just... Yeah, okay, never mind. Alright, we've been in here. We've been in there. At least he did have a pickaxe and some rope for us in here. Where do we come in? We came in here, didn't we? Ah. Okay, so we still have a little area to check out. This landslide here, or rock fall, or whatever. With the pick he just gave us, we can try to... So, after that, we're going back to Ilion. And... might trade our pickaxe for... extra pickaxe and rope. I think the rope fetches a good amount of money. Or the rope's just heavy, either one. I just remember rope being a big deal in some way. But then again, the rope we use up, don't we? We're not making a lot of money in this mine, which is kind of counterintuitive to the way a mine works. So maybe in this area that we haven't discovered yet will be some untold riches. I hate fighting things that... I'll put Silk on. He has advanced search techniques. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm saying. I head the right way, though? Yeah. Yes. The way is blocked. Use pickaxe. Aha! Oh! Cave rats! Rawr, rawr. Didn't register for some reason. I'm not gonna bother going out with the spells of the cave rats. Especially when we might next be fighting spiders. hopefully she doesn't get stunned. I'll be pissed if she does. You know what I want to try to do? Actually, I don't know. I don't know if this stops stunning, but I don't know why I'm going into her character sheet or whatever you call it. I'm gonna try anti-magic. Good bad, 19 points. We might just kill one in the first round. 20, 19. Boom, one down, three to go. Okay, anti-magic, let's see if we get stunned less often. What was the spiders that was stunning us though, isn't it? Interesting, it doesn't slot up, it has its own slot. So, the anti-magic goes here and everything has its own space. I wonder if we're gonna have icons filling up the rest eventually of the space there. Now we split them up. Oh, one of us... I think, Trazric got stunned by one of them. I'm gonna help Griban out, because he doesn't do as well. Although a hit for 8 and 14 is pretty good for Griban. 18, 20. And missing. We're doing no damage. Yeah, these are a little tougher rats. Nice, Silk. I want to move him over, so the easiest way is just move him this way. Ranged fighters are still attacking that one. Hit for 10, that's nice. It moves, so I'm gonna have to redirect. Oops, that's not what I want to do. Boop! One point, come on, there you go. The mouse is not always registering when I click something. Oh, it's leaving anyway. Alright, get the hell out of there. Out here, rather. Failing to flee, just get out of here. Thank you. 60 experience, 9 rations. Distributing. Let's get some experience. So Griban actually can level up next time. Because all he needed was 3 to go. Griban 2750 is a new round. There we go. He will be a level 10 paladin. Or paladin. Whatever you want to call it. Alright, so where are we? Always curious about little niches like this. And dead ends. Some big boss up here. Things are definitely winding towards the middle here. Hopefully at least some treasure. I see something up there. A skeletani. Here lie the chewed up bones of an unfortunate adventurer. Amongst the bones you find a few useful items. Yeah, just a few. That's awesome. 845 gold. Nice. Chainmail. A buckler. I'm gonna sell all this crap. Well, I can't hold it. A horn helmet. Leather boots. These will even fetch a little piece. A long sword. Let me should get that identified. A long bow. An arrow. Stack those with the rest of Silk's arrows. Lock picks for Silk. Sweet. We need to go back to Mira's caves, Sprite caves. Because we were two chests there, I believe. We couldn't figure it. And this is a level 2, I believe. Hold up. Level 2 healing potion. Or level 3. Level 3 healing. It's a small healing. And I can't... That's annoying. Okay. I put it too close to the top of the screen. It was covering my little recording bar. It was covering it. The small healing. Alright. I'm gonna take it. Awesome. So worth it. We got money again. Donner's mine, guys. Not too bad. Pretty small dungeon compared to other stuff we've been through in this adventure. It was worth it. We just had to fight was it two or three packs of cave rats and a gaggle of spiders. Now we'll make our way back to Ilion and sell all this crap. I try to identify stuff. I mean, who knows? The sword and the chainmail might be special. The sword, shield, maybe even. Sweet. All right. So I think. We are done. Not sure. I guess this is two long episodes or three short episodes. I'm not sure which, but off screen, I'm going to be heading back to Ilion. And I'll meet you guys there. Off screen, I guess we'll try to identify stuff as well. And we'll get that stuff back. I'm staying at the inn. As I can cast this identify. Still only 3 times. Still laugh at this. I know English was not their first language, but. Seriously? Lavitation. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.